Ja, los geht's. Obviously, as you guys can tell, it's actually pretty nice out, which is really strange because it's literally drizzling, but there's sunny. What? Today, I do have one plan, as you guys can probably tell in the thumbnail. So it wasn't actually supposed to be very sunny today, but it actually is. But earlier today it was raining a bit, and now it's sunny, and now it's like scattered shower thingies, and oh, that was actually pretty sticky. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. I do upload every single Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. After you're done watching this video, if you did end up enjoying it, don't forget to smash the like button. 10, 15 likes would be pretty great, you know? If you guys didn't notice, I have some new grips. They're not ripped right here. They are the same exact grips, just like I got the same exact wheels a couple months ago. So that's nice. I don't have to feel my bars while I ride. And once you do all that good stuff, turn on the notifications, this way you get notified every single freaking time I upload when I upload, because that's awesome, right? All right, so before we get into the whole video, I gotta warm up. I gotta put my knee pads on, so let's do that. All right, much better. Also, my left wrist is a little bit sore from yesterday. I kind of fell, and it kind of hurts a little bit. That shouldn't stop me from doing much, but I just want to let you know. All right, cue the montage. Get this quickly, but I'm gonna try 270 bar. Oh, that was much closer than I thought I was gonna get. Nope. I'm getting pretty close to getting really close to this, and that's not what we want. There we go. All right, before we started this whole thing, I want to stall the gate because that always scares me. Yay. All right, so you guys clicked on this video for one specific thing, or five of them, really. So if you can already jump transfers, for example, that is a transfer from one landing to, or from one takeoff to a specific landing. And by that, it's not a flat landing. So it's downhill, and it's never gonna be uphill, so it's downhill. From an uphill takeoff to a downhill landing, that's a transfer, like this. Uphill takeoff, downhill landing. Uphill takeoff, downhill landing. Does that make sense? Okay, so once you get good at those, a lot of people are gonna wanna progress, obviously, and do some tricks over things like that. You wanna do tricks that you have pretty dialed. For example, a tail whip, a bar spin, a can-can, or I don't know, stuff like that. So we'll start off with the tail whip. It's literally the same thing. The only thing I'd recommend you have down is catching them. I'll show you what a whip catch looks like. Whip it, catch it. See how I caught it way before I hit the ground? That's what it catches. For the bar spin, obviously you don't want to be throwing the bar and waiting until you land. You want to throw it, catch it before you land. It's a little bit more controllable and a lot less scary. So there are at least five tricks that I can do that I can teach you in a video. So we'll start off with the tail whip. All right, so let me give you an example. So you drop in, get as much speed as you want, whip, easy. Take little steps. So like whip from here to here, then whip from here to here, then whip from here to here, and then you just do it at that point. Because the gap is always easier than the trick. Or most of the time, if it's like a pyramid, is you pretty much take baby steps and making the transition. So like one from there, and then you keep going and keep going and keep going. This way you get comfortable with doing it. And the next is for a bar spin. It's literally the same steps as a tail whip, but it's obviously a different trick. Boom, catch, land. I'm probably gonna do this easiest to hardest, Can-can. Can-can is a lot of tricks that not many people do in the beginning while they start scootering, but it's actually pretty easy. You just kick out your front foot, toe side. So if you ride goofy, you kick with your right foot to your right, your left. And if you ride regular, you kick with your left foot to your right. Does that make sense? And like I said, it's the same thing with making it farther and farther and farther every time. Hop, kick it, and put your foot on. That's very simple. This next trick isn't very hard. This is an indie or a T-bog, as you can call whatever you want. They're pretty much the same. The only thing is a T-bog is where you tee the bars, and an indie you just don't. The tip for getting this trick is the same. Like I said, you want to go farther and farther and farther, but this is probably the easiest trick to get over transfer first. So let me show you. Like that. I wouldn't recommend doing that trick over a transfer if you're not very good at it. I learned it fly out. All right, so now this is probably the hardest and definitely most scary trick to do. And if you notice, these are all single tricks. Like there's no double whip, double bar, anything like that. So this trick, it's called a 360. I do it all the time. So like I said, you just gotta make your way over slow and slow and slow, and you'll get it. You gotta wear a helmet. Don't ride without a helmet. It's a really bad idea. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Andrew. I'm talking to you, David. I'm talking to you, little man. Don't know I know it. So let me give you an example. Really just like a regular old 360. It just definitely feels better and is a little bit more impressive. All right, so if you enjoyed that part of the vlog and learned something that you didn't already know, don't forget to subscribe and smash the like button because that just helps me a lot. All right, now that we're done that, I think I'm just gonna get a sesh and have a good time. All right, I think what I'm gonna try is I'm gonna manual up, manual across, manual down, manual flat to the quarter, down fakie, cab whip. 85 degrees right now and that's kind of hot. So smash the like button and subscribe because I'm doing all this work for you. All right, let's try this. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, no, you freaking. I literally hit the freaking crease right here and it messed me up. I went like this. It messed me up. That was really stupid. Oof. Oh, 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 how am I still alive? Come on. Yes, oh, Jesus. Oof. Downhill. Off. Dang it. Well, I'm glad I got the trick that I wanted to do. All right, I have two tricks that I want to do just because I want to get them solid and consistent. So finger whip over that and then heel rewind over that. And then I want to try heel rewind air. Never tried that. There we go, first pop. That's always good for sure. All right, now we'll do heel rewind. Oh, I missed. All right, second try. There we go. All right, I think it's time to try that heel rewind air. No clue how this is gonna work, but I guess you'll find out with me. Ah! I don't even know what I was doing there. Ah! Cause it's like downhill and then whip, it's weird. I'm actually gonna kick it this time. Ah, nope, I lied. Oh, I actually kicked it. Can't tell you how much I love these freaking knee pads. If you don't have a pair, you gotta get some. Oh, nope. What the heck? Oh, I'm gonna like, case back wheel on the coping, and that would just be my worst nightmare. Really hot right now, holy cow. Nope. Dang it. Oh. Nope. Oh. Oh, yes. Sweet. New learn. Without further ado, cue the outro.